And what are you?
Molly, and we are zombies.
So let me see your teeth.
Could you do a little zombie dance for us? How do zombies dance?
Michael Jackson. Jackson way.
Oh, this is just... And then this is rock zombie, I think.
You're gonna fall over.
Okay, right. And ladies, and what? How would you, Michael Jackson do a zombie dance? Then,
I don't
Molly?
Know. I just
sit down, Grace.
Michael Jackson movie. Thriller.
Yes.
I like Michael Jackson very much. And that's how it's a good zombie dance.
So, Grace, did you explode the head of a zombie? And what did you do to explode his head? He was a real bad guy, wasn't he? How did you know he was a bad guy? What did he have that was very made him a very big bad guy? On his top lip. What did he have on his Yeah, he was a bad guy. You knew he was a bad guy. And how did you explode his head?
Like this.
Yeah, definitely like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.
How many people did you kill?
I killed about 70.
And her, and what body parts have you eaten?
An elbow, which was quite tasty, and I think I ate 2 feet.
Okay.
But both on the right hand side.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Hey.
Nice meal.
I'll tell you what I ate.
What did you eat?
A brain.
Did you? Did you eat the mustachioed man's brain?
Yeah, and then I ate his moustache.
Did you? Okay, thank you very much. Like, oh, how do you feel about being zombies now?
Very weirdly.
And...
Be careful with that.
I feel weird, as you said, and I feel wonderful.
As well.
I feel like eating someone's brain.
Not my brain, I hope.
No.
Shall we?
Oh, please don't. No.
See, the improved skill of the balancing zombie. We've seen juggling zombies. We've seen, and now balancing zombies. Improved coordination and dexterity.